Hello everybody, Hellgator here, and welcome back to another episode of Kingdom of Atham. So last time we left off, we had just finished making our forge, or furnace, and I saw that there was an update soon after. And hopefully this one doesn't change anything, but I noticed on our last one, this one took the cut stone, or what's it called? Carved stone? Let's see. It's chiseled stone. So it looks like they changed the recipe because that was taking too long, and now it's 200 stone and clay, which is way better in my opinion because it was taking entirely too long to make certain things. But that is neither here nor there. We have our crop plots basically set up now. And we're gonna get started and see if we can get a little bit further than we have in the past. These in here. And we'll get mushrooms going here in just a minute. I just want to make sure that I have enough of this to cover everything, because we're going to need rope and stuff like that too. Okay, let's go harvest some more. Oh, we need iron, so let's go up to the mountain, get some iron, and see if we can switch over to iron tool. I also want to see if we can get the stuff that we need today to try and make some of these scrolls. I want to see how magic works, and I know that you guys have been asking about it too, so we'll see what we can do. Oh, that was weird. There was sand there? What? Is that a normal thing now? Okay, that was odd. That's the first time I've ever seen that. Any down there. Oh, that was really weird. We gotta see if we can get a tanning rack up today and see if we can also get some armor. Although I don't know what armor mages wear or if it even makes a difference in this. I'm sure it does because if I remember right last time, someone was saying that the armor gives you specific attributes. We'll figure it out. We'll get some stuff made and go from there. I don't think I need any more green crystal just yet. Wonder if there's any more iron up here. Actually, I wonder if I can make it up to the top of this without falling off. Gonna be close. But it's getting dark, isn't it? Okay, no iron up here. And I know one of the changes that they made is you can fall 40 meters now before you start taking damage. Oh crap. Almost tested that theory out right now. That looks like more sand right there, is it? Ooh, don't jump. It is. Okay, so this is a natural occurring thing now. Okay. Mushrooms. I should start growing mushrooms. Once I get back and figure out what we need to make mage clothes. Food and water look okay, mana's good. Okay. I'll do that, that was good. Base was hidden behind the giant trees. Drying rack. Retaining station. Nope, I'm missing everything. Okay, so let's make rope. Craft the maximum amount of those. And then we needed what, branches and what else? This. Branches and leather. Okay. The leather there. And I got 45 branches on me, so what else am I missing? What is this? End station? Oh, and I can't read how many planks that is. Two rope and let's make six planks. One craft. I'm missing wood. I can't remember if the tanning rack takes time. We'll check that out right now. I think it's just like a regular crafting station. I think you just put stuff in there, hit the button, and go. It just takes time for each one. But it's not like something you just leave in there and then over game time it happens. Enough. Finish it, shut that off. Give me that. Where was that? What What am I with 2 rope? Oh. I thought I made... I have 11 rope on me. I mean... Right here. And... Should be good. Okay. Where did I make the new... Was that in here? Cool. Oh, no. Aesthetic. Oops, can't put it over the campfire. There we go. And then... Okay, that was right. It does it that way. That worked. Gem station. This bad boy in here. Okay. What do these do? Eruption gem provides a bonus to max energy. Okay. What do these get socketed in? Crit damage, max mana. These go in like your armor and stuff? Interesting. Okay. How does the hammer construct upgrade to stone? What do you need to upgrade to stone? What is that? 10 stone and 2 planks? Okay. I've got plenty of stone. Damn sure. Oh, it's dark in here. Okay, stuff in here. Actually, I'm set in the compost thing. That in there, and I should probably put that in. This one. Okay. Let's take this extra meat. Is that in there? What happens if you put that in? Does it make it too? Let's find out. How does this that look like it did damage? Do I not have the requirement? There's 2 planks and 10. And what is that? Is that just regular stone? No, because regular stone's at an angle. So what is that? Is that in here? Can't be iron, right? That'd be crazy. Stone wall. Some kind of stone. It's not this, is it? No, it doesn't look the same. Okay, is there a stonecutter's table? Bench tempering. Gem station. Alchemy, research, armor, oh, I should make this too. Ground planter, workstation tier 2. Okay, too. I am not missing rope. What am I missing now? I got branches, I got rope, I need planks. No, I have 3 planks.
It does say it, I just can't read it.
9. Chop down stuff. Pitch black out here. You know what? Let me adjust that for you guys so it makes it easier to see. Ain't gonna make it much different. There we go.
Beat on the tree with your torch. I will give you charcoal. Or light me on fire. Either or bad.
We didn't bring back spoil timers, right?
Actually do kind of like these spell timers better. I'm a fan of it just because it makes, like when you have spoiled food and things like that, it makes certain things usable. I don't like if they're very quick, because then you end up with 8,000 tons of spoiled prep, and yeah, none of that's fun. Figurine. Nice to her decoration for your house. Oh, no, maybe you didn't know. Where would that be? Tempering bench? Makes stuff stronger. I don't see anything in here for figurine. Alright, oops, let me grab this. Here. Do that. Okay, so this is my armor bench. We go over here next to the weapon bench. Is the Ranger Vanguard Magic. What do these take? Ooh, take Ancient Rune and Cured Leather. Okay, so I'm gonna need 1, 2, 3, 4 Ancient Runes. Okay, how did I make the Ancient Runes? So, 1 chiseled stone, and 3 blood ink. Okay, I'm gonna make blood ink again. That was in the alchemy thing. Blood ink. Sulfur and blood. Okay, that's right. And then, where is my mortar and pestle? It's right here, right? Takes flint. That's right. Okay, easy enough. what I need first. I need to go get more flint. Okay, put that away. Put those away. Put this. Put that away. Put the crystals away. Let's throw the planks in there. Yeah, that should be good. Am I overweight? No, 3 to 40. Okay, no, I'm good. I'm out. It's only 2300, which means it's going to get pitch black in here in a minute. What do I need to make another torch? Because I need to go out and get stuff. Torch. Crap. Two. Nope. Okay, so let's go with the new pickaxe. And let's head over here and go grab some stuff. Mine. Please let that be a deer over there. I can't see it. Oh, I can cheat and look up. There we go. Okay, go. Now, does this mine quicker? Oh, it does. If it mined quicker or if it gave you more resources. And where are all the rest of the rocks? I thought there was a bunch over here. You're a deer. You're rocks. Okay, there we go. Takes 5 hits to destroy these now. Alright. 2, 4, 5. Oh wow. Okay, that's a major difference. Okay, there's the wolf right there. Do not want to run in with a wolf. Not yet. Hit it. Hello? The house. All right. So there's another storm over there by the chains. Okay. So that torch died. How do you fix these, by the way? Okay, so we have to grind these up first. Do the maximum amount of that. And then we have a little bit of blood. Not very much. Got any in here? No. Not good. Okay. Oh, there's different sand. Coarse sand and fine sand. What does this take? Takes fine sand. Interesting. What I have in here, that's coarse, that's fine. Yeah, let's grab a bunch of that one away. Okay, and I'll turn this on and make maximum out of those. Okay, and grab this. Then we go to the alchemy thing here. And then we'll grab the maximum amount of this, which is one. Oh, it takes three blood per. Ew. Do I have any more of that? No. Okay. Well, I wanted to see, can you grind stone into anything else? Get blood from bugs. Ow. Oh, do that. That costs 20 bugs. I'm not getting very much out of that. Make another one of these. Okay. Now, you can make chiseled stone. Inventory. Well, I could if I had more flint. Man, how do you get a lot of flint? I'm going through that stuff like crazy. To upgrade the workbench to tier 2. So, I think I have 5 of that. I need 30 rope. Does it say 30? Yes. And a bunch of planks, too. Wow. Okay. Alright, so let's get these going. I want to see if you can upgrade to that tier 2 maybe, and then it could give us what we need to make that stone that I can't figure out what it is. Okay, put this in here and refill it. Okay, there. Man, I'm gonna need another axe here in a second. Or hatchet. Okay. It. Trees falling down. Gives me anxiety after too many Valheim incidents. Or the old way 7 days to die used to work too. That bit was fun to crush zombies with trees. Ugh. that and cutting down trees in the Black Forest was kind of funny, because if you cut them down where there was too many of them, then it caused chaos and it was hilarious. Guys, that's going to wrap it up for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. We got a little bit further, and we'll keep it going. Discovered a couple of new things. Some things did change. We'll have to figure out where that figurine is. We'll have to figure out what that cut stone is. But we'll get there, and we'll get there soon. So hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next one.